Hey, everybody. What's up, iMusicast in Oakland and all that business? Hi. Thanks for coming. So tonight's the release of a CD single we're putting out from our new album, and we're gonna play it in a moment.
Yeah.
gonna send this song out to the fighting jacks. They're awesome. So we're digging the dancing. It's cool. It's nice. Don't hurt each other. You know, be safe. Be smart. Don't punch him. Thank you. couple important issues to bring up. One of which is that we have a box slash can, whatever you want to call it, at our booth. We're trying to raise donations to support a benefit for breast cancer that's happening in July. As you guys could sign up, you can run in it, you can give money, but either way, it's something that you should definitely think about and help out with. Fucking do it. Donate some money. You obviously can't hear what they're saying, so I'm repeating it on the mic. It's pretty much futile that you talk ever, Brandon. So you know. Nothing. See? That's awesome. Anyways, we have a couple birthdays, but a notable one is our friend John. He turns 21 today. I don't know where he is. There he is. We'd sing happy birthday, but you're just too old for that. And you'd be too embarrassed. I've already pointed you out. So we're going to do a sentimental song for John. This is not one that's going to be on our new record. It's called Apple Sugar Cider.
Side.
So as you guys may or may not know, we have a couple cool things coming up. We have a new record that we've been working on for like half of a year, and we're so psyched because it's done, basically. And we're going to be putting that out in late August, and somebody's calling me on my cell phone. I'm going to turn this off.
Hi, I already hung up on him. My brother Ian's watching, so I'm saying hi to him and Katie. Oh,
what's up, Ian? Furthermore, we're going to be playing here again in May with a band called Somerset from Minnesota. They're friends of ours. They're really good. And a band called Pistolita from San Diego. And maybe another band that will be announced soon. So keep an eye out. So how many of you guys play in bands? How many guys in bands do we have here? Like half the audience? Cool. I'm going to dedicate this one to guys in bands. And girls in bands, I'm sorry. I meant guys like people, not, you know. Anyways, yeah. Thanks, John. This one is off of our split.
Thank you. remember how we got to where we are. And I don't remember how we got to where we are. I must have blacked out. How did we get this far? And I don't remember how we got to where we are.
Another question for guys and girls in bands. And people of all races, sexual orientations, and everything else. You guys ever, like, tune your guitars to drop D? You guys know what I'm talking about? Guys that play guitar? You know what that's all about, right? Drop D is all about grunge. It's all about metal. It's all about rock. So it allows you to play bar chords like this. So you go. That kind of stuff. We're gonna do a song in drop D for all the freaking rockers and grunge heads and metal dudes. We've temporarily titled it Godzilla. We hope you guys like it. Dark. 2 years old and strapped to the back seat. Sweat drips off the toes of my baby feet. The heat increases, but my arms are locked in. My stomach turns and the expulsion begins. But the words get stuck at the back of my throat and then dive headfirst back into my soul, where a scared little boy hides in the flaps. My reflex begins and my ribs collapse. Yeah! See my got two more songs. Oh yeah, crap, before I forget, all kinds of really great bands play tonight. Did you guys notice that? How good the bands were tonight? That was awesome. Awesome show. Big shout out to Overview. I don't know where they are, but Overview's tight. Yeah. Again, we're going to be back here on Sunday, May 22nd. You guys know about the matches, 2-day L3, right? You know about that? We're the third day. It's going to be tight. Promise. Third day. Bronze medal. Yeah. Have we been falling down the hill?
It's too hard to know.
Or have we forgotten who we are?
To what life makes us
now.
To hunt and destroy the human spirit,
to strive, to go on. Have we been falling down
in?
Have we forgotten who we are? Been a moment of clarity. I feel it. I'm ready to confront myself now. Meet me as Luther, all alone, with nothing left to complain about. I wanna feel that something's gone.
I
wanna meet you in the dark.
I need to see you alone
tonight. But I have a foolish tendency for hiding things we'll never find. We could all use a long walk after dinner tonight.
The beast to want to hunt and destroy the human spirit,
to strive, to go on. Have we been falling down the hill? Have we forgotten who we are? Yo, it's time for a freestyle. Oh, just kidding. Not tonight. So, yeah, thanks for coming out. We really appreciate it. You guys stuck around. It was six bands, and you survived. The prize you get is to buy some of our stuff. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, we'll talk about that later. Anyways, yeah, this is our last song. Thanks for coming out again. We're coming back May 22nd. Please come support us. We don't need it. Yeah, take care.
Location somewhere beyond the lights of town, laying foundation for permanent fencing without ever breaking ground. Get down! Gathering livestock and building an army. Teach all of them to be content. Nervous and daughters control their fathers. They won't even try to make a fence. All of this, and you're asking me to pick a side. Draw a line in the dirt, close his eyes to this side. Rather live and learn than take the time to learn what lies within his reach. But you'll never get to see. No! And I'm so scared this time. It feels like truth. But someone's been lying about the news to me. It's never been so real. And I can think and I can feel everything. And you're asking me to pick a side. Close my eyes and decide. That's right. Rather live and roam than take the time to know what lies within his reach, but he'll never get to see. No.
You guys have a safe night. Drive safely. Take care of yourselves. Peace.